Welcome back everyone to this new Pokemon video. Today we are going to fight the gym leader Kabu, I think, at the fire gym. I'm not that scared of doing that. Because I got 3 water types. And I do not know how that is going, but you're going to find out, and here's Hop. He got it. He got the. We have to talk here, white. Too many chances, you. I am ready for this. We can fight it, I think. I hope. So feel free to subscribe and like.
I know something. Let's catch this Pokemon. We do what for this minute? Oh yeah, of course. Wonderful. It was late. No, I didn't know anymore. Now we can easily catch. This is okay. This is a bug type, I know. Okay, we do careful. Oh, we have to go up. Super potion. We can't lose any water guys because they have to. It's seriously not going to do that every time again. I have to do this. I take it out. But otherwise, I think I'm. I can kill the car. I don't want to. Oh, we get 1 point for that. Oh. We get 1 point. I'm catching 2. The internet comes off. We do a watch light at the Sizzle Pete. I'm not getting out. So she can't catch it. And the confusion rate is coming. That's not great. She got another one again. I'm going to switch out to speed. Just one time. Are you kidding me? What's smart to do? What's all that is? I think I'm doing a lot of positive effects, get 1 point. I can catch it, but it's worthless for me. I get another point. I think I'm going to take out every Pokemon. Then I get 3 points. And then I win. Let's do waterfall. Let's go back and take down. We get 2 levels. Thank you, Garp. Yeah, the guy's out of Pokemon. Oh, yeah, another one. It's Tom's. I think it gets a little weak. I think it. 2 points. I'm going to do splash. It doesn't do anything. I'm going to splash again. Now I'm going to bubble. Nope. You know, we take a little bit out. And then 4 points. This last one take down for 4. It's a good Pokemon because it's fake out. I do crunch. He does bite.
First off, are we going to heal up? We are going to start off with Garp. And I think I'm going to dynamize Haggish. And we are going to win this easily. This is so awkward to watch. If you are a hare, you are the trainer. In the real world. This is so cringe. That someone runs that way. We start off with the Ninetales. I think we're full on the level, I think. We'll get the Intimidate off. I think I'm not. Just Ember doesn't do much. Just knocks him out, yep. Keep the current Pokemon. It goes to Intimidate. We do another Waterfall. And it does Wail Wasp. That's not that scary because we get the Waterfall off. And not killing the Arcanine. We do it again. It does bite. Does it many damage? No, it doesn't do much. But it flinched me. That's not a chill. We going to do Grunge. It does another bite. Now I have to switch out, I think. We do Grunge. Doesn't do much. I'm going to switch out to Haggis. It does bite again, doesn't do much. I'm going for a Water Pulse. And it knocks him out. The Arcanine failed. I'm going to the Dynamax with Max Geyser to get the rain off. And if Haggis is very low, we turn it back and there is a rain going. And then I'm going to switch out to Speed. And he got a ability when it's raining, is the stats are doubled. I'm faster, I think. Yep. We do a Max Geyser. And does half damage, we are going to win this. Terrain decrease, I think, fire type attacks. And he is going to do, I think, a fire type move. Yep. Doesn't do much, I think. Nope. It was a fire spin. We do Max Geyser and take this out. Yep. We won. I thought I was on the level, but I wasn't. I was lucky with that. I'm got like 3 water types. The first going to evolve and beware. Nice. The bear is evolving and beware. Look at that. I'm so proud of him. I think speed is also going to evolve. Fine. To do that for baby doll eyes, bind. Bind is a not the strongest move, but it's pretty strong because I get every time I pay increased of the Pokemon that is hit by the bind. That's why it's so good. Please take the intern. Will-O-Wisp. I think Garp can learn that. I hope you like this video. Click the notification bell, click the subscribe button. And like the video if you want to. And I hope I see you again on the channel. Bye bye. Have a great day.